3, 2, 1, and... Welcome to the Mid-Morning Malloping Show. Today's first guest is the star of an acclaimed indie movie series, Chad Ripty. Please welcome Chad Ripty.
Wow.
Chad.
Thank you.
Chad, I must say, right off the bat, you look stunning today.
Thank you.
You definitely make a fashion statement. All eyes go to you when you walk into a room.
Now, Chad.
It's true.
Please explain the outfit. I mean, it's iconic. It's in all the Chad Ripty movies. I love it. I love the Chad Ripty movies. But please explain.
Yeah,
why the cap, goggles, and suit? And also, is this what you wear all the time, or just for the movies?
Yes. So I do wear this, in fact, every day. I live my life like a real life superhero.
Really?
So the outfit I wear has to be centric.
I see.
The parka, it's big. It's bulky. It's perfect for snow missions. And desert missions.
So are you a method actor, or is this kind of a full-time thing that you have turned into a lifestyle that you live out outside of your career?
What's the question again? I was working on the homelessness that I was doing at the time, and I got a call, and the guy was like, I want you to come save the city. I didn't know who it was. Turns out it was Mayor Bill de Blasio. Because I was in Louisiana.
Oh, what were you doing in Louisiana?
I was a bum.
Bum?
I would sometimes dance on the side of the road and people would change my hat.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Was that humiliating at all, or did you enjoy your experience as a, how you say, bum?
No, it was definitely humiliating. Mm-hmm. The worst part was just not when my mom stopped giving me an allowance and I had to go live on the street.
I am so sorry.
Yeah, but I had my big break.
How did you get this break? Why did the great mayor of New York, why did he contact you?
Somehow he got a hold of me. I stole some guy's phone.
Oh.
Because I need a phone.
Of course,
and on the phone that I stole, it got a call, and of course I answered.
Of course.
It was a Bill de Blasio. And he originally called me like Greg Woodworth. I don't know if that was like the guy's phone I stole or something.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if he was trying to get a hold of, but I was like, no, this is Chad Ripty. And he was like, Chad Ripty, we need you. So I brought my book here today.
Ooh. Your book?
Yes.
Did you write this book?
I wrote this book.
Wow.
Now I brought it in person. This is the only copy that exists so far.
Okay.
As you'll note, it's pristine condition.
Okay.
It's priceless. The book's all about, it's Chad Ripty's guide to surviving anything.
Okay.
It's all about all the things you can do. It's valuable information.
Do you mind if I see the book?
Oh yeah, you can see it for sure.
Whoa. It's really heavy.
It is, yes.
What is this made out of?
It's in a Thai live vibranium.
Thai live vibranium?
It's a new type of vibranium.
Interesting. Vibranium. Huh. I've heard that before.
Found on the cover of
So smooth, only this book.
Oh, there's a call from us.
Chad, we told you to leave your phone in the studio.
It's my publicist. Okay, well, I'm doing an interview. I'm on live television. This is so embarrassing. Yeah, okay.
Well, yeah, what was that?
I was on publicist Megan.
Megan and I have got the book?
Yeah, so she's not happy about it, but there's nothing she can do to stop me because who has the lightsaber?
Well, Chad, thank you very much. Well, is this the copy for you?
Yeah, you guys.
Okay, thank you. We really appreciate this. I'm going to become a worst case scenario master. Thanks to you, Chad. Thank you. Maybe I could be in a Chad Ripty movie somewhere.
We'll see what happens.
All right, Chad, so you being a quite amazing celebrity and well-known through all countries and regions, you probably mingle with a lot of celebrity-type folk.
A lot.
And there have been some allegations and rumors concerning you and a particular Disney Channel actress. Please tell us and the audience, we promise we won't tell, are these allegations true or not?
So that actress in question is Debbie Ryan. So on my adventures, I would tend to mix and mingle with a couple like pretty high up, like, you know, Debbie Ryan, one of the A-tier celebrities.
Exactly.
And I don't want to say anything off the cuff, but we've been in a little relationship since then.
I see.
Nothing crazy, but we have a snap streak of like 27 days.
Oh, wow. So this is serious.
This is, you're telling me you've gone 27 days of talking to Deb Ryan?
Yes.
I'm impressed. Well done. Mm-hmm. I know you probably can't tell us too much about it.
Yeah.
But please, is there anything you can tell us about the new Chad Ripty movie coming out? The third one.
Yes, we actually have a lot coming up. Mm-hmm. A long budget.
Okay.
There's a lot of movies coming out. There's a lot of upcoming movies. I think I can talk about a couple.
Okay.
Coming out.
Are so, these all Chad Ripty movies?
There's one that's actually on pre-release right now.
Okay.
Second one.
Okay.
Hasn't been released to the general public, but will be coming soon. This details the adventures of Chad and Marty. They're kind of blossoming friendship.
Marty McMeany, the bad Marty guy McMeany. In the first one.
It's a twist.
Okay.
The second one comes out soon. You guys can all watch it. We'll have a little release party.
I'm looking forward to that.
Good.
Yes.
Debbie Ryan's actually gonna be in the
Debbie
She's
Ryan!
In the movie. In the movie.
In the third one.
Wow.
No.
Oh, which one?
In the fourth one, which is still actually being produced right now. We're making it.
I see.
It's gonna detail, it's gonna be called the Final Ripty.
Mm. Final Ripty. So is this the last one?
There will actually be 5, 6, 7, and 8 that are all looped.
Then why name this the Final Ripty if...
To generate hype.
I see. But you just told us there's not gonna be any more.
It will be the Final Ripty!
This just in, there's only gonna be 4 Chad Ripty.
No.
Oh.
It'll be the title of the movie. The final
we know for sure it's the Final Ripty.
Okay.
We don't know about anything else.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, a free demonstration. Chad Ripty
so
in action!
Ripty, let's see it.
This guy looks scary, dude.
But you're scary, Chad.
Yeah, but this
you're all the universe.
Look at this guy.
I see him. I'm looking right at him.
Whoa! My gosh!
Oh gosh! Oh no!
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching the Mid-Morning Molloping Show. I am your host, Owen.
And I'm Mason.
Stay tuned for the next episode where we will be interviewing Debbie Ryan and getting her exclusive scoop on the Chad Ripty scenario.
We'll see if this 27 Snapchat streak is real or not.
See you next time.
Thank you.
Thank you.